I ain't paying it. Why am I paying? Who cares if I'm verified? Why would I care? I mean, look, I like Elon Musk generally. I think he's a, you know, he seems like a good guy, smart guy. But I don't care enough about Twitter to pay $20 a month to be verified. Maybe others will. Maybe if it has some massive benefit to me and business-wise, I would consider it. I don't know. But seems like you guys should be paying us more. We're the ones posting all the free content all the time.